Hi viewers, welcome to Win-Win Academy of Excellence. In this video, we are going to see objectives of accounting. Following are the objectives of accounting. First one is to keep a systematic record of financial transactions and events. Systematic record maintain பண்ணும் financial transaction and event நம்ம வந்து systematic record பண்ணை வெச்சிருக்கும் entry போட்டு வெச்சிருக்கும் so that is the first objective second objective வந்து to ascertain the profit or loss of the business enterprises so ஒரு business enterprises வந்து profitல ஓடுதா loss அப்படின்றது நம்ம வந்து ascertain பண்ணும் to find out we have to find out whether the company is getting profit or suffering loss. The third objective of accounting is to ascertain the financial position or status of the enterprise. How to ascertain the financial position? The financial position, books of account prepare பண்ணம்போது, balance sheet அப்படின்ற statement prepare பண்ணம்போது. The balance sheet and statement in the margin are assets on the right hand side, capital and debt on the left hand side. So in the debt, abdin rade, namma kudukka vendiya amount, liabilities, we have to pay. That is namma loan eduthirukom. So on the debt amount vandu kammiya irundhu capital adhigama irundhadna owner oda amount adhigama irundhadna that is called strong financial position. Okay. So small amount of debt compared to owner's equity or capital is generally described as being in a strong financial position. So weak financial position and capital amount on the small amount, debt amount on the huge amount in the, that is called weak financial position. Fourth objective enna to provide information to various stakeholders for their requirement. Stakeholders na enna? Stakeholders are the people who are interested in the growth and development of the company. So who are all the stakeholders? So in the given diagram, employees, managers, owners. Ivangellaru internal stakeholders. External stakeholders like suppliers, society, government, creditors, shareholders, customers. இவுங்க எல்லாருமே என்ன expect பண்ணுவாங்க? Company, whether the company is making profit, whether the company's financial position is good, stronger இருக்கா financial position, அப்படின்ற information தான் தேவைப்படும். So, அந்த information வந்து, financial statement they are preparing. Account prepare பண்ணுறதுல, financial statement, balance sheet, profit and loss account அப்படின்ற statementலாம் prepare பண்ணுவாங்க. So, அதில் இந்து they will come to know. Fifth objective வந்து to protect the properties of an enterprise. So, accounting help to protect the properties of an enterprise. Sixth objective வந்து to ascertain the solvency and liquidity position of an enterprise. Solvency என்ன? Solvency is the capability to pay long-term debt. So long-term loans அல்லாம் வந்து pay பண்ணிரு capability இருக்கா அந்த கம்பனைக்கன் வந்து if we want to know we can check the account that is books of account. Profit and loss account, balance sheet, அப்படின்ற statementல நம்ம பார்க்கலாம். Then liquidity means convertibility into cash. Liquidity refers to the company's ability to use its current asset to meet its current or short-term liability. So current asset வெச்சு எப்படி current short-term liabilities வந்து meet பண்ணிராங்க. Short-term loans வந்து எப்படி அவங்க pay பண்ணிராங்க அப்படின்றதுதான் வந்து liquidity position. So solvency position on terino, liquidity position on terino, dina, we can see the account. So that is why we are preparing accounts. So these are the objectives of accounting. Hope you understood the concept. So there are other topics covered also: accounting cycle, objectives of accounting, functions of accounting, importance of accounting, uses of accounting information. Thanks for watching this video. For more videos, subscribe to WinWin Academy of Excellence. Thank you.